Everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix message problem in your device IQOO Z9x. In this video, I'm gonna share few tips and tricks that you can use to fix it. If you found these tips helpful, press the subscribe button and turn on notifications. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.